Thank you so much for watching, and please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.
Okay. Not very much where we welded this in, and we're going to cover up this seam and clean this all up. Yeah, I'm going over it with some 150 hand paper. It's all different contours here. What's the matter, chicken? Where are you? Oh, okay. Okay, so I gotta think about the door poppers. So I don't wanna be cutting in this after it's painted. So, the door poppers are these things. Now I gotta allow for that rubber here, when that door closes, there's binding in the way. Should we put it in the center of the doors? Okay, 15 and a half, 7 3/4, approximately there, 3 1/4. Yeah, door kicks out, so it should be, even if it's in the back, as long as it kicks it out enough to grab it. That'd be deep enough for hinges and stuff. Okay, so we'll measure it the same. Like it's bigger than 1.5 inches. have an idea how I'm going to make this work. That'll catch into there or not. I'm gonna move the camera because I'm gonna be right in the way of it all the time. Let's change that bit. Okay, so that'll give us a bigger bit so we can get that hole in there. Big too fast. Still gotta go bigger than that. Thank you. almost there. Now, we gotta make spacers for that. Come on, get away from me, fly. So I put that on the inside with that rubber. Well. The only thing I could do is make that hole bigger for that rubber to fit. No, let's leave it at that for now. That might do the trick. Okay, I need the two holes so to put in. Come on, fly. Ah, come on. Pointy. Oh, I don't have any strength.